Kabuto is a Pokemon resurrected from a fossil, this being the Dome Fossil. The only way to obtain this Pokemon in any main series game is to revive it from one, except for the Sword and Shield expansion pass where you can catch it in the wild. But something I bet you didn't know about Kabuto is that it has 4 eyes in total, 2 on top of the shell and 2 underneath by its tiny leggies. It uses the ones on top of the shell when it's hiding on the seafloor. Subscribe because I love you!